better when everybody knew their place.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Huh?
He one of us?
Oh, we lose him!
Huh? Go see what we're doing.
Huh?
Grieve for him later!
We're about to run out of motherfuckers. I ain't giving up that easy!
There's one final stash of guns we need to hit. We get these, and we should be set for good. Due to your party crashing, intel on the inner workings of the Dixie gun running operation is finally bubbling up to us. My little Confederate canary sang me a tune all about a stash house where their weapons are held before being sold. We have been blessed. A John Hurt's one of your French ward girls in the brothel? That's on you, man. That's all I'm saying.
Shit's escaping on some real thin fucking ice.
We're busting our asses. How about you show some fucking...
Enough. Let him
for slack. He's a bit wound up on account of that nigga killing his friends. Mr. McConnell ain't got any reason to be concerned. We'll get this all straightened out. Good.
Show us the goddamn hall.
Y'all hear that?
Get out of here!
Got you.
Don't just leave it. Look at there. It's him.
Come on, ça y est.
So, since we're all friendly now, been thinking about the story you told me. How Doucette kidnapped and murdered your sister?
Is that right?
Lived around here most of my life, and one thing I know is if something like that was happening, everyone in the Hollow be talking about it, warning each other.
Are you calling me a liar?
Nah. You might not be telling me the truth, but that don't mean you lying. Just saying, we should be on the level with each other from now on.
It wasn't my sister that was killed. It was my daughter, Caroline. Dixie Mafia was running a steal in the creek nearby grandmother's place. She was a religious woman, didn't believe in drinking, so she tore it apart.
And they came looking for blood.
There were five or six of them. Surrounded the house and I tried to get Caroline behind the dresser, but I didn't have time. They shot my grandmother out on the porch. I took one to the stomach and was left to die. If I had a gun, my daughter would still be alive. I guarantee you that.
Shit. Listen, Cassandra.
Ain't anybody else protecting us, so we gotta protect ourselves. It's as simple as that. You've surpassed my wildest expectations. Whatever else happens, these weapons will always be used to protect the folk of the Hollow. Like I need more white people to worry about. Frisco Fields can burn in hell for all I care. Can't fucking believe they threw out the entire goddamn case against Dupree. These are the kinds of things that hit our community in the heart. Makes it damn near impossible to recover from. Skeletta's got some great connects in the smuggling racket. All of them say it's good people. And I ask every single one. So who am I to argue? Just because Malkan is dead doesn't mean you no longer a target. In fact, it makes you the only target of everyone. Emmanuel's working out of the boathouse if you need him. We got a lot of work to do. But it can't truly begin until Sal is dead. Now go put him in the ground.
Before Alma sends that psycho nigger after us.
It'll fucking help!
Introduce him to the cur.
He got past the ever saying.
He ain't gonna know what hit him.
Ah, shit, bird! Fish, fish, fish! Ah.
Looky what the panda taking a heap of fire.
Well,
he's killing us.
here, boys! Stay behind me, boys! Back me up!
You owed me money. Now you gotta pay.
Things just keep looking up for me.
Go send you to the problem!
Don't you kill him too soon!